Turn to page 394. Hello everyone, happy Free For All Friday. I'm here today with another fan empire, and I believe this month is Severus Snape, otherwise known as Alan Rickman, and it's kind of like a tribute because he passed away. I'm just going to open it here for you. I haven't looked at this one yet, so we'll just dig in. So the first thing I'm going to try to pull out is a piece of paper, and it is, of course, the Always. And then that's obviously Severus Snape, so that's really cool. And then this kind of gives away what you get if you don't know what the theme is. As well as here is the spoiler. I'm not going to look at that, but you also get that. And here, first I'll take up the big thing, which I think I knew we were getting this. It is a drawstring bag, and on one side it says, turn to page 394, as well as After All This Time, Always, with his little face there. So that's a nice, cool little bag. Okay, so there's a few more things in here. So here we have a bracelet, which is all Harry Potter themed. We have the Golden Snitch. We have the Golden Snitch, which is not golden, the Deathly Hallow symbol, as well as Hedwig, or just some random owls. I believe it's a bracelet. I cannot get it on right now. It's like a two-person job, but there's that. It is a bracelet. Feels like we have this little goodie bag of things, which that's all that's left in the bag. So we will open this up. First, we have a magnet with Severus Snape on it. That's really nice. And then we have, it's the Felix potion, which is really cool. Even though I don't believe he was the teacher who taught them in potions. At that time, he was actually the Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher, I believe, but there's that. And then we have his Patronus, which is the same as Lily Potter's, the deer, or the doe. And then we have a little pendant that says Always on it with a heart. So that's a nice little necklace with some Harry Potter things on it. And then it looks like the last thing is a keychain, which I always like getting keychains. And this one has the Deathly Hallow symbol, a lightning bolt, an owl, and the Always pendant. So that is it for the Fan Empire for the Severus Snape box. It more was really just Harry Potter with a few Severus Snape things, like the drawstring bag, as well as the magnet of his face. But I will check the spoilers. We have the magnet, we have the Always print, the leather bracelet, the memory necklace, Professor Snape's memory tears are preserved as silver droplets in a vial. Oh, okay. So this is supposed to be his tears in a bottle, not the Felix potion that I was thinking of, the liquid luck. So this is the liquid tears. Okay, so that makes more sense, because then this is all Severus Snape related. Nothing more than blood was leaking from Snape. Silvery blue, neither gas nor liquid. Oh, that's just a quote from the book. We have the charm keychain. Stay connected to the potion masters with this charm keychain. And the drawstring bag. It says, thank you for being a member of the Fan Empire. Please follow and tag us on all your Instagram photos. So this was a great little bag that we got from Fan Empire. I believe it is $15 a month and then $5 for shipping. So all this together is $20. Highly recommend them. I'll put all their information down below. Thanks for liking. Please leave a comment of some other boxes you want me to try for the next Free For All Friday. Have a great weekend. Bye.